Record year for piping plovers in Massachusetts. Mass Audubon reports more than 1,100 pairs nested on state beaches this year. That is the most ever recorded. Piping plovers are a threatened species. Mass Audubon says closing beaches where they're nesting has helped their population rebound.